तो हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वार्म वेलकम टू स्किल विद चैनल यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ए जनरल अवेयरनेस ऑफ द डे, सो विच इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर योर ऑल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशंस लाइक रेलवे, एसएससी, ऑल गवर्नमेंट एग्जामिनेशंस विच वुड बी अपियर इन योर फ्यूचर। सो इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर ओनली, सो प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट डू फॉलो इट रेगुलरली एंड डोंट स्किप एनीथिंग एंड डू वॉच फुल वीडियो। ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಅಫೇರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೇ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಏನಾದರೂ ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಡೆಡಿಕೇಶನ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಪ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್. ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ ರೀಸನಿಂಗು, ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸು, ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಆಪ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡು, ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಜನರಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ಸು, ಜನರಲ್ ಈ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಜನರಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ 100 ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ 30 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್. ಸೊ ಜನರಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈ ಡೈಲಿ ಏನೇ ನಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆನೇ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ 23rd May ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಅಫೇರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೇ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್. ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಅಫೇರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೇ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್. So before going to that, let's go to the question bank revision part of it, which I discussed in the previous class. So the first question would be the president of which of the following countries has removed the ban imposed on immigrants from getting the virus. So it's America. So the next question would be which day is celebrated worldwide on 20th May. So 20th May yen day celebrate martare, it's a world metrology day. So CCI has recently approved the sale of subsidiaries of which bank to GPL Finance and Investment Limited. So the answer would be Yes Bank. So the next question would be after how many days the new announcement by the Union Health Minister, now a second dose of Covishield vaccine will be given after 84 days. So if you have taken first dose, it will be second dose will be after 84 days. So in the 3 months admele nimge second dose tagobek, first dose tagond admele. So the next question would be which of the following state government has announced a compensation of 50,000 rupees to the families of those who died from the corona. So corona dalli yaar sattidare avarge 50,000 rupees compensation has been given from the state government of state. So Delhi government. So the next question would be the tribal affairs ministry has tied up with which company for transformation of schools. So it is Microsoft. So tribal affairs ministry in where? In Tripura, they have tied up with what? Transformation of schools with which company? Microsoft. So the next question would be which state has launched a hit covid app. So similarly we have Arogya Setu, similarly we have hit covid for particular state. Answer would be Bihar. So Simorg supercomputer has been developed by which country? Iran. So this is most powerful, so that they have developed. And the Mokhtar one has been re-elected as the prime minister of which country? Mali. So which is the smallest country in the southern part of Africa. So World AIDS vaccine day has been observed on which day? I think you all know about this. It's 18 May. So the revision part has been done. So let's go to the general awareness, which has to be the current general awareness. So first heading would be which startup, the startup Justice, develops world's first private digital court for online dispute resolution. So the startup would be the Jupitize Justice Technology. So Jupitize Justice Technology Private Limited. So Jupiter's Justice Technology Private Limited has startup. This just Jupiter's develops a world's first private digital court for online dispute resolution. So idr bagge tilkolana banni. So then explanation would be, so Jupiter's Justice Technology on Chandigarh based on this startup has developed the world's first private digital court to resolve disputes under the private justice system through alternative dispute resolution mechanism. So according to this, in this just the Jupiter's Justice Technology would be there, no? This is a startup company which has been started based on Chandigarh state, which has been started as a startup which will develop the world's first private digital court to disputes under this private justice system, which would be the dispute resolution mechanism, alternative dispute resolution mechanism. So the platform is designed for private justice system, arbitration, conciliation, mediation, and negotiation. So the thing would be, here it allows a private parties involved in the disputes to conduct arbitration, conciliation, or mediation without the help of this administrating body. So please do make a note of it, guys. So let's go to the next heading would be PayPoint India tie-up with this Digit General Insurance for health insurance to rural areas. So the main thing here would be, so the explanation would be, PayPoint is the India made a partnership with Digit General Insurance. So PayPoint and a company which has been made a partnership with Digit General Insurance to provide the affordable COVID-19 health insurance to for those who suffering from this COVID situations, corona pandemic, and underserved regions to improve their insurance access and assist the rural people in recovering themselves from the financial losses due to COVID-19. So the main thing here is that they will providing a Digit online general insurance. So the next thing is that the partnership is being flagged off with the launch of this coronavirus hospitalization insurance policy that covers treatments up to 2 lakhs at a premium of, so if you pay initial premium rupees 799, they will give, if you are suffering from any COVID-19 coronavirus, so that they will provide this 2 lakh rupees for your treatment purpose. So the policy offers options of choosing the sum insured of rupees 1 lakh or 2 lakh for individual up to 65 years of age, and it is available at the PayPoint stores across India. So you will get across India. So let's go to the next heading would be Penpa Shering elected as the president of Tibetan exile government. So you know about this, Tibet will becomes under the China region. So which will under the control of China, Tibet region. So he, the new president, Tibet exile government. So he would be the Penpa Shering elected as the president of Tibetan exile government. So the next heading would be Arjan Buller becomes the first Indian original fighter to win the MMA title. So he is the first person to become the Arjan Buller became the first person to become the India's origin fighter and become the win the MMA title. So he is the person who got first Indian MMA title. So the next thing here is would be sports. The Pelosi calls for US and world's leaders to boycott China's 2022 Olympics. So to boycott this China's 2022 Olympics, so this has been in the USA work leaders has been said. So the basic thing here would be US House of Representatives Speakers Nancy Pelosi on Tuesday has been said that US diplomatic boycott of the 2022 Winter Olympic is in which is to which has to be happened in Beijing, which is criticizing the China for human rights abuse and saying global leaders who attend would lose their moral authority. So the thing here is that a Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman said Pelosi's remarks were full of lies, that human rights were developing vigorously in China. US lawmakers have been increasingly vocal about an Olympic because of the main thing here would be they have been boycotted this is China's 2020 Olympic. That's Astero. So the next thing here, I think you all know about this black fungus. So the black fungus. This is the black fungus. So let us discuss about this black fungus. So several different types of fungi can be caused mucormycosis and belong to the scientific order Mucorollus. The most common types that causes mucormycosis are Rhizopus species, Mucor species. These are the two species that has been caused this mycorrhizosis, which is the scientific name of this black fungus. So similarly, the several different types of fungi will be there can cause the mycormycosis. Some of them will be scientific order of Mucorollus. The most common types of this Mucorollus are Rhizopus, the same species. So which has been repeated. So they are more common in soil than in air and in summer and fall than in winter or spring. So these fungi are not harmful to most people, but for people those who have weakened immune system. So the people who have the weakened immune system, they will suffer a lot due to this black fungus. Breathing in micromycosis spores can cause an infection. So for those who people, it will not harm to all the people. For those people who are have the weakened immune system, only the breathing will be there. Now breathing in micromycosis spores can cause this infection. So let us discuss about the vaccine. COVID-19 affected should differ shortly by 3 months. It is the Hindu paper news analysis. So new recommendations of National Expert Group on Vaccine Administration for COVID-19. So vaccine to be deferred by 3 months after recovery from illness. If infected with COVID-19 after first dose, second dose to be deferred by 3 months after clinical recovery. So if you get a first dose and then you will get the second dose after 84 days. You should know about this. So after 3 months only we'll get the second dose, and the vaccination recommended for all lactating women also. So vaccine should be deferred by the 3 months after recovery of the individual have lapped SARS-CoV-19 illness. Similarly, the same thing would be there. So let's go to the next thing would be vaccination recommended for all lactating women. So no screening of vaccination recipients by the rapid antigen test RAT prior to the vaccination, and individual can donate blood after 14 days of their either receipt of COVID-19 vaccine or testing RT-PCR negative if suffering from the COVID-19 disease. So they will get a vaccination if they are not suffering from any RT-PCR negative COVID-19 disease. So I think you all know about this. 6 UNESCO heritage sites have been added from the India. So 6 heritage sites. So yadevadappa andre, so let us discuss about this guys, which are the 6 heritage sites have been added from India to the UNESCO heritage sites. So first one would be Ganga Ghats. So Ganga Ghats in Varanasi, and the second one would be temples of Kanchipuram, and third one would be the Satpur Tiger Reserve. So Satpur Tiger Reserve. So second one would be Satpur Tiger Reserve. So third one would be, which is in Madhya Pradesh, second one. And then third one would be Maratha military architecture in Maharashtra. So fourth one would be Maratha military architecture, which would be located in Maharashtra. So Satpur Tiger Reserve would be located in where? Madhya Pradesh. So I think you can see here. So wait, I will change the. So the next would be in Karnataka. Now Karnataka regionally, the Higher Bengal megalithic site where in Karnataka region, in Karnataka. So the last one would be Bedaghat लमेट लमेट घाट ऑफ नर्मदा वैली इन मध्य प्रदेश. सो बेड़ा घाट, लमेट घाट ऑफ नर्मदा वैली, सो विच इज लोकेटेड इन मध्य प्रदेश. सो टू फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश, सो टू फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश एंड वन फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र एंड देन कांचीपुरम, देन वन फ्रॉम कर्नाटका रीजियन, सो वन फ्रॉम वाराणसी. सो टोटल सिक्स साइट्स, हेरिटेज साइट्स हैज बीन एडेड टू दिस यूनेस्को. सो लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट दिस. सो फर्स्ट वन आई टोल्ड यू, गंगा घाट्स इन वाराणसी, एंड सेकंड वन टेम्पल्स ऑफ कांचीपुरम, थर्ड वन सतपुर टाइगर रिजर्व इन मध्य प्रदेश, फोर्थ वन मराठा मिलिटरी आर्किटेक्चर इन महाराष्ट्र, द हायर बंगाल मेगालिथिक साइट इन कर्नाटका, एंड भेड़ाघाट लेमेटा घाट ऑफ नर्मदा वैली इन मध्य प्रदेश. सो दैट्स इट फॉर फॉर बींग विद अस पेशेंस. सो दैट्स इट. If you have any doubt, please do comment in the comment section. This is most important for all your competitive examination, which would be appeared in the future, like say, aptitude, railway examination, government examination, SSC, or anything would be there. So it is most important for all your. So please do share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and hit the bell icon for daily notifications. So thank you for watching, guys. Be happy, be good, do good. Thank you.